The capital stop. We are now on Francis Street. One block to your right, under the Love Street, you will find the Raleigh Tavern, Golf Apothecary, and the Wigmaker. Shop at Tartley Thompson and Company, or the Golden Ball, or enjoy a meal at Shields Tavern or King's Arms Tavern. The William Pitt Ticket Office is located at this stop. It is a full-service ticketing facility. Please refer to the Magic Guide to download our app for details. This is the Tavern. Download our app for hours of operation. Please exit by the rear door if others are waiting to board. This is the Market House stop. We are approaching the Williamsburg Lodge stop. Museums of Colonial Williamsburg. Our surprisingly large art museums are adding another 65,000 square feet, but we are still open every day at 10 a.m. Explore a variety of exhibitions at your own pace or join a tour. Visit the family-friendly displays of fine art, folk art, furniture, sculpture, toys, and more. Drop in on art and craft activities in the studio, see unique programs and performances in the image auditorium, or shop in our museum store. The art museum has something for everyone. Follow the brick path to your right. Enter through the public hospital of 1773. This is the art museum's stop. We are approaching the Merchant Square stop. This modern retail and dining area features more than 40 shops and restaurants, including four official Colonial Williamsburg stores, the Kimball Theater, and several award-winning restaurants. Beyond Merchant Square to the left is the College of William Penn, chartered in 1693. Colonial Williamsburg's historic area begins one half block to your right, extends to the Capitol and beyond. On this end of the Gibraltar Street, you will find the Joyner, Taylor, and Bruton Parish Church. If other guests are waiting to board the bus, please exit by the rear door. Watch for traffic when you exit, and please use the crosswalks when crossing the street. This is the Merchant Square stop.